a submarine is a specially designed type of watercraft that is able to submerge and operate completely underwater. The first military submarine was invented by an American named David Bushnell in 1775. It was called the Turtle and could hold one person. By 1867, the first submarine powered by combustion called Ictinio was built in Spain. Navies began using submarines in the early 19th century that today they are commonly used by various military around the world. There are some interesting facts about submarine after knowing that you should be surprised. Submarines are equipped with water tanks called ballistic tanks that fill up to submerge the vessel. Emptying the tanks and filling them with air causes the submarine to surface. Some submarines are able to remain underwater for several months at a time. The first submarines could only hold one or two people. Today, some submarines can carry more than 100 people. Submarines were built and used during American Civil War. Torpedoes, which are an important weapon used by submarines, were developed in 19th century. The first nuclear-powered submarine was launched in 1954. It was named the USS Nautilus. Nuclear submarines are able to stay underwater longer than any types of submarines and are also able to move through the water faster. The Kursk, a Russian submarine, lost all of its 118 crew in 2000 following several explosions inside the vessel. Germans had submarines called U-boats that they used during World War I and World War II to attack the Allied forces. Submarines use a variety of power sources, including batteries, nuclear power, and engines. Early submarines used gas, steam, and even human power. Modern submarines have hulls made of titanium or steel to keep them from becoming crushed of the water passage, which increases the submarine submerged even deeper. A famous book about submarine adventure was written in 1870 by French author Jules Verne. It was titled 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea. The science fiction book increased the interest in submarines and their design. Many movies have been made that feature submarines, including The Hunt for Red October, K-19, The Widowmaker, Crimson Tide, U-571, Work of Bottom of the Sea, and 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea. So what about your opinion by our today's episode? Please leave your valuable comment our comment section. And don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. Till then, bye-bye.